go to Kenya, where we hear the Airways expects to see a drop in revenue between 60 billion Kenyan shillings and 70 billion shillings for full year 2020. Its chief executive said on Friday after posting a wider first half pre-tax loss. In terms of projected revenue for up to the end of the year, there will be a decline of about between 60 to 70 billion shillings, probably more, depending on how the uptake in demand is.